White flag is out this time around.
There, but yeah, looks about right.
So down the back stretch they go into Chuck Hanley's hands.